Hello students, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you about the question and answers of chapter number 7, Night on the Hill, from Adventures of Tom Sawyer. These are the some pictures that shows you what exactly happened in this video or in this story or in this chapter. So these are the some pictures of Becky Thatcher and Tom Sawyer from the cave. So now we are moving towards what? Let's start. These are some meanings. So match words in the box with the definitions below. So the first word is blindfold. The meaning of blindfold is a strip of cloth covering the eyes. Second one is the labyrinth, complicated paths and passages. Then we have the third word is slit, a long narrow cut. Then the fourth one is twig, a small thin branch of a tree or a bush. Then the fifth one is whip, to be hit with a long thin piece of leather or rope. Whip means the punishment, to be hit with a long thin piece of leather or rope. Wander, walk around in a casual way. Wander, walk around in a casual way. So I am moving towards the next slide is about antonyms. Antonyms are the words, first word. These are actually the words opposite. So the first word is ill luck. Ill luck, the opposite of ill luck is good luck. That means the bad luck. So appoint, so dismiss. Branched, undivided. Lads, lads means boys. Less is girl. Armed, unarmed. Creeping, sprinting. So I am moving towards the next slide is, look here, make sentences. Put these words into the correct order to make sentences. Had Becky Thatcher, mother, her appointed picnic a far day next, persuaded to the Becky Thatcher had persuaded her mother to appoint the next day for a picnic. So we are doing, what we are doing, we are trying to rearrange the sentence. House are happy and Thatcher's. The at was and company gathered gay. A gay and happy company was gathered at Thatcher's house. At Thatcher's house. So old, the had, hired, the for occasion, steam ferry boat been. The old steam ferry boat had been hired for the occasion. Actually, where they were going, they were going to picnic in the cave. Next sentence is what we have to rearrange it. Stay mother with I will then Susie Harper. Actually Becky Thatcher and Mrs. Thatcher were talking to each other. So then I will stay, Becky Thatcher said, then I will stay with Susie Harper mother. So the next is labyrinth MacDougall's, a passages of cave was paths and. MacDougall's cave was a labyrinth of passages and paths. Sixth one is after one returned mouth cave the of group another the. Two, one group after another returned to the mouth of the cave. One group after another returned to the mouth of the cave. Next one is what? Which character? So we have to decide the character from the dialogues. Who said those dialogues? Who speak these words and to whom? When and where? Run, 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 run for your life. Run, run for your life. Tom Sawyer said these words to the Huckleberry Finn when Tom came out from the tavern. And Huckleberry Finn was standing outside the tavern to guard. Tom Sawyer said these words to the Huckleberry Finn when Tom came out from the tavern. And Huckleberry Finn was standing outside the tavern to guard. Very well, and mind you behave yourself. Mrs. Thatcher said these words to Becky Thatcher when Becky Thatcher told her mother that she will stay with Susie Harper's mother. She must have company, curse her. Injun Joe said these words to the stranger of the haunted house about Widow Douglas. Oh, don't kill her, don't do that. The stranger of the haunted house said these words to the Injun Joe of the haunted house about Widow Douglas when Huckleberry Finn was chasing to both of them. Who is banging? Who's banging? Bashman said these words to Huckleberry Finn when he banged at the door. When he was knocking at the door, actually. Sixth one is, please don't ever tell I told you. Huck said these words to the Bashman. Then he entered Bashman's house. The next one is, did you understand from the chapter? So write short answers to the following questions. What were Tom and Huck doing around the tavern? Tom and Huck wanted to find out treasures from tavern. That is why they went to tavern. What did Tom do with the lantern? Tom got his lantern, lit it in the barrel and wrapped it in the towel when Huckleberry Finn and Tom Sawyer were going to the tavern. So the next question is, what good news did Tom hear on Friday morning? So the answer will be, the good news Tom heard on Friday morning was that Becky Thatcher had persuaded her mother to appoint the next day for a picnic for all her school friends. Next one is, what do you understand or did you understand? Continued. Oh my God. Where did the happy crowd collect? The happy crowd collected at the main street carrying the food baskets. What mode of transport did they plan to use? The old steam ferry boat had been hired for the occasion. And you can also write it down like that. The old steam ferry boat had been used for the occasion. Where Tom and Becky decided to spend the night? Tom and Becky decided to spend the night in climbing right up the hill and stop at Widow Douglas' house. Where did the children light and candles? The children brought light and candles to the cave and lit it to see high walls of the cave. Hopefully you will understand all the answers of these questions. So the next one is, we are in the space. Did you understand? Continued. Was the cave like a maze? Yes, it's like a puzzle. Yes, the cave was like a maze. It was said that one might wander days and nights together and never find the end of the cave. The next question is, what? Why did Huck go cold all over on hearing Injun Joe speak? Huck went cold over on hearing Injun Joe speak because he was talking to the stranger to take revenge from Widow Douglas. Who was talking? Because Injun Joe was talking to the stranger to take revenge from Widow Douglas. Huck thought that Injun Joe was going to murder her, while Huck knew Widow Douglas and she had been very kind to Huck. The next question is, who did Huck go to for help? Huck went to take help from Bashman. So Bashman and his sons went up the hill to search Injun Joe and the stranger to kill them. In this way, Injun Joe and the stranger will not be able to kill or hurt Widow Douglas. So the next one is what? Next one is further questions. So what are further questions? Look here. What story did Tom relate to Huck after coming back from the tavern? What story did Tom relate to Huck after coming back from the tavern? So the answer would be, Tom said to Huck after coming back from the tavern that Tom tried all the keys but they wouldn't fit the lock. Finally, he held the doorknob and door got open. It was not closed. He crept in and shook off the towel and he was almost stepped on Injun Joe's hand. Injun Joe was sleeping on the floor, so Tom ran out from the room of the tavern. So, apostrophe S is a mistake with the Injun Joe. So, you cannot write it because Injun Joe was sleeping on the floor. So, Tom ran out from the room of the tavern. The next question is what? What was Injun Joe's revenge? Widow Douglas' husband was rough with Injun Joe. He had Injun Joe jailed, or you can also write it down. He put Injun Joe in jail. And he had whipped him in front of, or you can say he had punished him in front of all the people of the town. Now Injun Joe wanted to take revenge from Widow Douglas by spoiling her good looks and slitting her nose. And even he wanted to cut off her ear. So these would probably be the answers. And if you want to change it, and if you want to write it in your own words, so you can write it down, but you will get the idea from these answers. So I am moving towards the next slide and further questions continue. So the next question is, did the watchman believe Huck? Obviously, Washman believed Huck because he knew him, because he knew Huck very well. Huck is a good boy, although he lives on the street, but he is not a negative or is not a bad boy. So, this is the picture of Tom Sawyer and Becky Thatcher while they were in the cave. And what is next? This is the thank you slide. Thank you so much. And you can see in this picture, Becky Thatcher and Tom Sawyer are in the cave and they are looking very much worried. And they are, and Tom Sawyer is also carrying a candle with him. But they are looking very much worried because why? Because they were not getting the passage or way to get out from the cave. So hopefully you will get your answers and this video will be helpful for you. And I am very much hopeful after watching this video, you will subscribe the channel and you will click on the bell button. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.